Don't forget about the sun lamp, Roy. Remember what we talked about?
Hi, Bonnie. What happened?
Space. Sun lamp. He fell asleep.
Hey, man, what happened to you?
Sun lamp.
Roy, how's it going?
Hey, Roy. What happened to your face, man?
Sun lamp.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought maybe it's one of the children. I thought maybe one of them was sick.
Oh, no, nobody's sick.
Oh, well, I saw them going out in their night clothes, and I felt so sorry for those girls. They weren't sick?
No, we just wanted to have a little adventure. And so I went for a ride.
Past
cost
tense.
Of living.
Not stolen.
No, not yet, because I got rid of it. I sold it before it got
stolen. I guess I'm the only person here on the block who doesn't.
Good shit. I hate
really
it.
Huge. Don't get it. Save yourself the trouble.
Oh, it's the only opportunity I have to break clear of the wife in the middle of the day.
Yeah, well, Harry's devoted to her, but not to the kids.
If you knew Harry, you would know he ain't that devoted.
Well, he's never said anything to me about another woman or being. He should tell you something.
I've ever seen in my time. I don't stand to comparison.
In those white shorts, you wouldn't even believe how terrific that guy
is. No, he didn't want any of them. Hey, what the hell are we all looking up for?
That child was over in that pool again this morning. Did you see it? Yeah, absolutely. No sexual responsibility.
Will you tone your voice down, please?
I'm not even going to talk to you.
I don't even want to talk about it.